Hey, writers and muse daters. Today I want to talk to you about writing a bestseller. So lots of authors that I talk to say something about their goals around becoming a best-selling author, being a bestseller, or selling lots of books. And there's a huge trap out there that I want to talk to you about around being a bestseller. So let's just set the record straight today. You can probably hear in my voice that there's a little of irritation, and that's because I am truly irritated. Why? Because I see people, writers, people who could be successful, go down the wrong path, fall into this trap, get swindled by someone who's dishonest and not looking out for these authors' best interests, and it makes me mad. It makes me mad because so many of these authors have amazing potential and they're being lied to. So let's set the record straight today about becoming a bestseller. So first off, there are multiple ways to become a bestseller. The first way to become a bestseller is to be a New York Times best-selling author. The New York Times, which is a newspaper you may know, tracks all of the books in multiple genres that are selling well. That's what it means to be a New York Times best-selling author. So people went to Barnes & Noble or Amazon or their local bookshop, they bought your book, and you become part of a nationwide, worldwide statistic. That's a New York Times bestseller. The other kind of bestseller out there is an Amazon bestseller. And can you hear that I'm irritated about Amazon bestsellers? So here's how people get swindled. Write this down so that you don't get swindled by someone dishonest. So they publish their book on Amazon through one of those self-publishing channels, maybe even worse, they're paying someone to self-publish that book for them, which gets you nothing, by the way. And here's what the person promises. They say, I'm going to publish your book for you. I'm going to make you a bestseller. And here's, I'm going to pull back the curtain right now and tell you exactly what they do. So you may have noticed Amazon has lots and lots of categories of books, and some of them are normal, like romance novels or mystery novels or kids' picture books. Those are all things that we would expect to see in our local bookstore. However, on Amazon, you can create a category, and that's what these people do, right? So they go out there and they create a category called books with orange covers. Right? And so then they put your book on Amazon under the category of romance novel and books with orange covers, and you sell two books. But you're the best seller in the category of books with orange covers. Yay! Except you only sold two books. So it doesn't really work. You get to call yourself a bestseller. So if you want a perfect attendance award from the third grade to put on the back of your book, yay. But it doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean anything to bookstores. It doesn't mean anything to libraries. It doesn't get you anything other than maybe the ego trip of being able to call yourself a bestseller. And worse yet, it's a complete misnomer because you're not actually selling any books. So I got off the phone this morning with an author who was frustrated because she had only sold 100 books. And so I started talking to her and I said, well, what have you done to get your book out into the world? Because many of you know that we have a program called Novel Selling You that helps you to augment your author platform so that you can actually sell books. And yes, our authors actually sell books because we don't care about bestseller. We care about selling books, reaching readers, and having fans. So she was really frustrated because she had joined one of these programs. So-and-so promised her she'd be a bestseller. So she's a bestseller in the books with orange covers category or whatever it is. And she hasn't actually sold any of her books. She has a garage full of books. Her message isn't reaching her readers, and she's frustrated. I don't want that for you. I want you to be successful, truly successful. Success that's built on honesty and integrity and actually getting the job done. Writing a really good book that people love, that makes them cry and laugh and moves them and changes lives. That's what I want for you. I don't want some silly award that doesn't mean anything. I don't want silly shortcuts for you. I want real results, real readers, a real author's lifestyle so that you can get real awards for your books, real prizes, real readers, real fan letters, real results. If that resonates with you and that sounds like the kind of author that you want to be, let's talk about where you are. Whether you're looking to finish that novel, whether you're looking to publish that novel well, or whether you're looking to sell a novel that you've already published and maybe you got swindled by somebody else, and I'm sorry that that happened to you, let's talk about where you are, where you'd like to go, and how you can get there for real. I'll put a link, you can drop yourself into my calendar, and I look forward to talking to you about real results. Happy writing.